Okay, gynecomastia, gynecomastia, gynecomastia. Timeout, 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 timeout. Posterior tibial tendonitis. Something like that. That's a too many toes sign. So we got a lot of T's, a lot of T's. It's a posterior tendon. That's it. That's it. Now, I think it's the posterior tibial tendon dysfunction. Okay, gynecomastia. Ladies and gentlemen, when someone's got gynecomastia, we want to look at medicines. But please remember, for this gynecomastia, especially nipple discharge, we're thinking a prolactinoma. Look at meds. Look at meds. So it could be spironolactone, but they would have had to be on it for like 8 months. Most time we can just observe. Now, ideally, treatment should start ASAP. Once it gets bad, it's tough to have them regress. Pharmacotherapeutics. What are the medicines? Well, tamoxifen, which is a SERMs, an estrogen modulator. Aromatase inhibitors block estrogen synthesis. So anastrozole. Okay. Sometimes anastrozole is used with testosterone replacement, and sometimes androgens. So the pharmacotherapeutics. So guys, if I said to you pharmacotherapeutics of gynecomastia, I do not know what they're going to ask. I bet you it's going to be anastrozole. That's what I think. Timeout. Let's go back. What are they going to ask about the clinical interventions of gynecomastia? I think it's going to be stop the offending agent. Stop what med they're on, I think. Now, what meds? I don't believe it'll be tamoxifen, but I do think of anastrozole, possibly something like DHEA. But we know there's a question about the pharmacotherapeutics of gynecomastia.